For those of you that have been waiting to stomp your feet and get a groove, this is your chance. Please welcome Eddie Jackson's Time Out.
This right here started up. And we're going to go ahead and start off with a song for all of those. No, later in the day, you'll be headed this way. But we're going to sing it to you right now to start it all off. Again. Oh yeah, here we are, back at the bar again. With Billy Bob, high and Sue, we came down to get a drink or two. Now Billy there, he don't care, because his woman won't treat him fair. Bobby, he ain't never had much of love. Come here, so they can split, because they're women and treat them like bad. So here we are, we're back at the bar again. Whoa, 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 yeah. Here we are, we're back at the bar again. Yes, so it's Billy and Bob and Sue. We came down to get a drink or two. Now Harris, he's one of those some guys around the women, never shy. But he met one who was truly to misguide. And oh yeah, you see, she had a friend. His name was Sue. Let me see where to begin, just to tell you just what I'm looking for. And oh yeah, you see, we love our women here and there, but I just need one to stay back here. So here we are, we're back at the bar again. Thank you. Fender. Let me have a scotch and soda, man. Thanks. Alrighty. So, I hope you guys are out there having a great time. So, we will move on to our next song. For those who've had that wild night, things are going a little crazy, and you find yourself in this condition. Way again, if I have my way. We're going to introduce the beautiful part of the band. Gonna have Miss Linda Pino sing your song right here. So please, ladies and gentlemen, please give your attention to Miss Linda Pino. That's a hot number for you, right? I did mean the song, though. Okay, so now we're gonna do a song that was popular with another gentleman whose band we all kind of come out of.
Michael Packer. A couple of years back, we had gone down to Mississippi and we visited one of the fields that they had down there. I should say many of them. And we came up with this particular song, just honoring it. The sun was bright with the fields alive, driving down 61. The sun was bright with the fields alive, driving down 61. So I slowed the car so I could see. But that's when the spirit took over me and said, there was something I should know just before I go. I'm not going back to the fields of sorrow, not for another day. I'm not going back to the fields of pain, not about another way. I'm not going back to the fields, my friend. Too many men have come to their end. I'm not going back to the fields of sorrow. Thank you, dear ladies and gentlemen. So, once again, we'll bring you the lovely part of the show, Miss Linda Pino. You guys are enjoying this so much, figure we'll double up. We'll have to have another one. Keep it in a daydream.
but I'll be for the school and pull myself off. That you know what? We're ending up on the minister.
Gentlemen, you've been listening to Ed Jackson's Time Out. We've had a great time. So,
thank you.
Please continue to stay and enjoy.
Give it up for Eddie Jackson and the Time Out. Thank you so much.